Mariah Carey, cinematic. Oh, we're back again. Hi, Mariah. So, okay, what was the worst thing you had to wear in the film? 80s can be cool, but can also be very trashy.
We didn't realize, like, that my least favorite look would be the one featured the most. And it's funny because I tried to do things, you know, or in the beginning that would be different than me, mm-hmm. you know, so I don't, you won't usually see me with like a slick bun that's part on the side and really severe, or there's like this pink beaded dress with a fur thing
because right.
she's going to an award show.
All right.
So, and the makeup is like, there's like this purple kind of pink. Ooh. It's actually pretty, but you know, by the end of it, there's a fight and she's all disheveled and stuff. So,
right.
so it's funny. There's a lot of different elements that mm-hmm. I look at and, you know, go, why did we have to select that for that moment? But I think that the main thing I learned from this process, because I just finished my second movie.
I know.
Yeah,
Wise Girls.
Yeah, which is totally different than my life. You know, a girl in Staten Island waitressing and dealing drugs.
So we're going to talk about this in 1 second. Prima ci vediamo le news.
Right.
So you're taking up an actress career here.
Well, the thing is, it was an independent movie.
Right.
And I've had, you know, Glitter, you know, finishing up the soundtrack, doing all the things I had to do. And everybody told me I was crazy to do that other project, but right. it really, what I was going to say to you before is what I feel like I've learned just from the process of going through making films is that it's not about what it is on video. It's not about like,
it's
oh.
not my favorite angle,
right,
things like
yeah,
this.
Why are they on this angle? Why yeah. are they up here? It's like being in the moment of,
yeah.
I'm here with you. Not like, poppy pow, things going off, like, you know, fireworks, shots go, you know, whatever. So I think it's been a good process for me. I mean, I'm still going to treat videos the same way that I've always treated videos, but now they're kind of almost even more of a joke to me.
Va bene, a questo punto ci vediamo immediatamente in Recommended e torniamo tra pochissimo con Mariah. Siamo tornate. We're back. Would there be anything you wouldn't do for a character? Like, I don't know, like nude scenes or things like that that would embarrass you or...
Yeah, I mean, I really, really feel like it would have to be the most trustworthy, incredibly talented director and a part that was not exploitive. The part that I just did in Wise Girls, it's very different than myself. I don't know that I would recommend young kids to go see it.
Really?
Yeah.
Because she's a dealer.
Well,
she's
got a good heart,
right.
even though she does all these things.
Right.
And I am a supporting character, but I mean, you know, it's really different.
Mm.
So there was a guy in the set, he goes, I'm just trying to get used to Mariah Carey cursing. I just, because she's got kind of a foul mouth, and so she talks, what do you want from her? But, you know, it was cool. It's good to, it's like a form of escapism for me.
Right. Okay, good luck with everything.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
It was nice.
And I think it was lovely meeting you. And I think we're going to leave you with Loverboy.
Good.
Yeah?
Okay.
Would you like to?
This is my video for my first movie, Glitter. It's called Loverboy. And what do we say in Italian to say?
Lei è fichissima nel video.
You have to say. Fichissima nel video?
Io sono fichissima nel video.
Can't say it.
Io sono fichissima.
Thank you.